We're live!
Maybe. Probably not. Who knows? Let's see. What do we want to do here? Yeah, I guess we'll do another sundial. See what's up. It says excellent connection, so this is promising. Stream health, ooh, excellent. That's sexy right there. All right. Let's see. Ooh, we got one viewer. I think that's probably me. Oh, I wouldn't expect anybody to watch this shit until I get it figured out. To say, my ship is the coolest. I don't even know which one it is. What is this? Ah, it's loading, so it's not gonna... Yeah, I don't know what this is. This one's pretty cool too, but Osiris is a douche, so I don't really use his gear. It's weird looking back, where there's a lag here. But on OBS, it's live, so I don't know. It's strange. You gotta love a healthy stream, though. Let's see if I can do a little bit better this time. At least we know the audio is working out too, so that's a plus. It's a pretty cool ship all the way on the right. I don't know which one that is. Miss my my Destiny 1 gear that oh man, not the Whisper, the other sniper from Destiny 1, that ship that came with that one on the mission. Got it my first try. The black and yellow of that ship was sick. Maybe I'll have to go back and play some Destiny 1 one of these days.
Welcome, Hunter.
Enjoy.
I trust your aim will prove inescapable for our unwanted guests.
We don't even have anybody with a barrier.
Mercury's past re-envisioned, the Cabal wish to destroy the Infinite Forest. As many realities are a threat to their ideal future. You must keep them out, Doug.
There you go. Another one, tricky measure. And another. I need the heavy. When can I have a primary sword? Swords are traditionally heavy, but come on. I need that triple sword loadout. That's stupid. Just like two points. Fail. Thank you.
forest is itself a threat. But allowing the Cabal to destroy it would alter the future in ways even I am unable to predict. Stopping them was our only option.
Osiris is unable to predict anything. That guy is useless. Rescued, saved.
The Legion still commands their share of heavy armament, it would seem. Segura, root us into their target acquisition and guidance frameworks. Guardian, bring the sky down upon them.
Thank you.
light they have collected here is but a remnant of the whole. Information is scattered throughout various signals, but they have offered the bulk of their prize to Kallus. The Legion may be attempting to buy their way back into the Empire. Interesting.
Talking about the Empire now.
If the Red Legion's players tap into the Vex network, there is no telling what probabilities they could bring to the fore. Take those access points before they do.
God, get out of my way.
Traveler, but it did not know me. As I approached, it drifted ever farther from my grasp. But here, to look up and see nothing. I have heard that Cabal legions cannot return to the fold until their conquest has been ratified. This must be how the Fallen felt. I don't know if this remains true for the Red Legion, but if it does, slay the Scion and make this system their prison.
Thank you. Sloppy.
Until you return. Good standard, work, Guardian.
Standard garbage. Sweet. And we're out of here. It's probably going to want me to do one more, though. All right. What's up with the moon? Oh, I haven't even done Shadowkeep on this player yet. Let's go to the tower, I guess. Get some Gambit bounties. Whoa. Getting blown up here. So, my buddy who I play Destiny with for the last, 4 years almost, it's telling me Theta TV is where I should be streaming. No idea what that is. Man, I kind of like YouTube because that's where all my accounts are. Google owns my life. They know everything about me. So why not give them more data? Why spread the data around the internet, you know? Just give it all to Google and Apple. Maybe a little bit to Facebook. Everybody else can just fuck off. Alright, let's go get some Gambit bounties here.
Call me Drifter.
Call me Drifter. No.
I don't really like SMGs. And I have a Python, so what's the point? Random bounty.
Careful with that.
Envoy ability, got it. Envoy, sure, finisher, okay, fine. Yeah, and those bounties suck.
Watch your back out there, brother.
Let's go get some gunsmith bounties. Ugh, such a journey. Freeze.
All of them?
Edit 3, 2, 1. Unfreeze. I've totally already done this. Yeah, as you can tell, I don't play on this character very often.
Man. Good eye. Good.
Alright. And when I say very often, I mean never.
Back from the hunt, I see.
I mean, what's the point once you're maxed out? Like, yeah, I don't want to mess with that right now.
Want to take a look, Guardian? Eververse has a lot to offer.
Ugh. Funky.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Anything for you?
Yes. I know Katie's got some blues for me. I'm just gonna go ahead and delete all of these. This is garbage. The garbage.
Received.
Sure. Rhythmic physical.
I think Saint wants to talk to me, maybe. Oh, you know what? It's that the Twitch Prime that I got. I never picked it up.
And here we go.
So, sure, why not?
Let me know how it turns out.
I think this is the one that I'm using right now.
Just got that working too.
It's Underdog and Osmosis. Well, that's garbage. And I really just don't like that gun, so that's kind of garbage too. It's more garbage. Keep that. Okay. Kind of already had the series with him, so. Yeah, I've already done all these. Nobody cares.
Halo, move fast, blast straight.
Alright, I guess let's go finish out the
Who told Shax we bumped his maintenance?
We're gonna finish out the sundial and then I'm gonna be done for the day. We'll go back and do some replays on these YouTube vids and see how it's gonna be looking for tomorrow's live stream. I've been online for I've only been playing for about an hour and a half. It's the hour it took me to settle this up. But now that it's set up, I think we'll be good to go. Hey, we got some good matchmaking this time. Thank you. I don't know. I think I gotta get a PC. This, my old trash can's not standing up too well to the video editing I've been doing lately. And I don't know. I got an ultra wide monitor. The Xbox going directly into there. My picture's a little spread out, stretched. So it's not really ideal. I don't know. We'll see how this goes. Might keep going, might not. Maybe we'll try some Mario Maker or still haven't finished Death Stranding yet. I haven't had much time for video games lately. It's been pretty busy with work. Going to film Thursday. Gonna go up to Napa, film some dead bodies in a creek bed. Well, some fake dead bodies, just so nobody gets freaked out and reports me, but making a short film. So I go discover some dead bodies. Should be pretty fun. And I think Friday we're gonna launch a little music project I did, which should be pretty awesome. Still haven't decided if we're gonna do separate YouTube channels for everything I do, or if we're gonna do one channel. I think in the beginning, you know, we'll probably just do the one channel, do some film stuff.
The Red Legion are chasing a future that should never come to pass. Their meddling has unraveled the threads of time on Mercury. This catastrophe will not remain contained for long.
Don't worry, it's a filmmaking stuff. You don't have to sit through it on a YouTube channel that's for video games and vice versa.
Their containment systems. Guardian, their plans cannot be allowed to progress.
Look, I gotta transfer over some puppets.
No traveler hangs in this Mercurian sky, but I can feel the presence of its light. What have they done?
I don't know, the shirt is so much bigger. Yeah, I'm just gonna die. come on.
Thank you.
Just trying to throw a smoke grenade and it just wasn't working out. I'm gonna switch back to Titan tomorrow. You guys switch to Ninja just so fast. That whole quest was locked down.
Traveler, but to see an empty sky. I wasn't prepared.
Thank you.
I have seen this play out. I watched as they ground the Traveler into pulp and froth, guzzled it down in a vain attempt to gain power. You have detained the Rotund Emperor. Would he not do the same to you? Is he so different from the Legion?
Attack. Oh, come on.
Reality, I hear no mention of Gaul within their communication channels. The Flayers sought to win the Red War, yes, but also to usurp the Legion's leadership. To what end? History, Guardian. The Red Legion will use it as a pathway to their ideal future. The Traveler in pieces. Humanity doomed.
Oh,
Scions appear to have been forging a back channel into the Vex network. They're searching for a universal access protocol. The Legion's goal here, multifaceted, or at least they were. I have heard that Cabal Legions cannot return to the fold until their conquest has been ratified. I don't know if this remains true for the Red Legion, but if it does, slay the Scion and make this system their prison.
That's McGuffin's survival.
had are rubble now. I will see what intentions I can decipher from the ruins. Well fought.
Some more garbage. Forgot to turn on the other thingies. Alright, well, let's go to the tower, figure out what we got. And, it's time for me to get back to work, I guess. Bummer. Actually, not bad. Yeah, I'm over it. Six, yeah. Nice drop, Spongy. Here's my exotic fool. Oh, Monte Carlo. I don't even have that yet. Garbage. Garbage.
Begin then. Sadly, the Red Legion's defeat will not bring back our lost archives. Some things are finite.
Look at all that mobility that I'll need. Okay. All right, well, I think that's it for today.
Yes, yes, Guardian.
Be
by
back
all
on
means.
Tomorrow,
let's get started.
I think around 8 a.m. Pacific time, with some friends. So we'll see y'all later.
Get it done quick so we can end our shift.